Christmas Eve. I stole behind her in the frozen foods, and I touched her on the sleeve. Didn't recognize the face at first, but then her eyes flew wide. She went to hug me and she spilled her purse, and we laughed until we cried. We took her groceries to the checkout stand. Food was totaled up and bad. We stood there lost in our embarrassment as the conversation dragged. We went to have ourselves a drink or two, find an open bar. We bought a six pack at the liquor store, and we drank it in her car. We drank a toast to innocence. We drank a toast to now. Tried to reach beyond the emptiness, but neither one.
Kept her warm and safe and dry. She would have liked to say she loved the man, but she didn't like to lie.
Said the years had been a friend to her, and that her eyes were still as blue. But in those eyes I wasn't sure if I slowed down.
Must be doing well. I said the audience was heavenly, but the traveling was hell.
We drank a toast to innocence. We drank a toast to now. We tried to reach beyond the emptiness and be the one.
Congratulations on 5 incredible years. We 5 incredible years. Pardon me. We are a newly formed group as of maybe a month ago, the self-styled Resolutions working title. I am John Anthime Miller, Camille West Wodicka,
Debbie Gecewicz,
Avery Babson. Your name is Gisela, right? Gisela Montenez Case, and
woo!
Our fearless leader, Catherine Reid. That's first. That first number was a number by Daniel Fogelberg, another Auld Lang Syne, and this next one is a piece popularized by the Roches sisters, a piece called Star of Wonder. Intro for it.
Absolutely. For your listening pleasure, an uplifting song.
Just outside of Johnson City, on a dark and twisting road, in a Kenworth 18-wheeler with a heavy shifting load, he was pushing through to Binghamton, though the hour was getting late, by his finest on a mission to the pharmacies upstate. He was on a holy mission. There were men who couldn't wait for his 30,000 pounds of Viagra. He got 700 miles since he climbed into the rig. Just another 25 or so would finish up that gig. But the trailer hit an oil slick, and down the hill did fly, oh my, till it landed at the bottom in the town's water supply. It was instant rigor mortis, what a hard way to die. Save your soul, change your borders. All over Johnson City, people rising with the dawn. They drank their morning morning coffee, took their showers, watered lawn. And who could have predicted all the changes of ahead? Men were getting up for work and heading back to bed. So many called in sick, you would have thought a virus spread. Down at the courthouse coffee shop, they stared in disbelief. Lawyers started filling out their briefs. But at the local college, young men appeared much smarter. No chromosomal mystery, they simply studied harder. Now water on the rocks is the ladies' party starter. Save your soul. Their wretched luck. They could not get their fire hoses wound back on the truck. Sprinkling holy water at a funeral, Father Ryan said, I know what he said. I know I've saved their souls, but I've never raised the dead. Would a couple strong men help me now to close the casket lid? Shower of his life. Then he marched into the kitchen and he called out to his wife. She knew something was up as he stood naked at the table, holding two cups of coffee and a half a dozen bagels.
Changes everything. Be alone.